Tell me about Manny Pacquiao's first run in Las Vegas. We're talking to Dylan Capetillo. You ran with him in LA, and today was Manny's first run. How fast did Manny go today?
Oh, super fast, you know. It was hard for me to keep up.
He's in great place. He's in great spirit.
Yeah.
Since I talked to you last, there's a new opponent now. It's Udenis Ugas. You know Ugas. You've seen him. He's local. What do you think about Pacquiao and him? What's your prediction?
No, I think it's going to be a good fight, you know, Ugas. I don't know if he's going to be able to handle the pressure, you know, because he's never really fought somebody like Manny, so yeah, it's going to be a good fight.
And how did it feel for you to run again with Pacquiao?
You know, it's a huge blessing because he motivates me to work harder, you know.
But, by the way, big congratulations for going viral this weekend. How does it feel?
Oh, yeah, thank you so much.
Just keep doing it, too.
Do you feel like the Paul brothers?
No, I feel... was good, you know, back in school, so right now I gotta go to school.
Oh wow, so this is before school. You can tell everybody in your class, hey, guess what I did this morning while you were sleeping and watching cartoons?
Yeah, there's a lot of Filipino kids, so they all know that I
ran
with
Manny. Are you popular now in school?
Yeah.
Not that you weren't before you were popular, but...
Yeah, they told me that you were with Manny, but yeah.
That's awesome. So if you're happy, great to have you back. You missed it in a few weeks. I know, I saw your post where you're like, man, I miss running with
them. Yeah, I miss running with them. It was a whole different experience. Today I got back, you know, it was a good experience. He's running super fast, he's ready to go.
That's it. Dylan, where do people follow you?
You can follow me at @la_amenaza01 and on YouTube at @DylanLaMenazaCapetillo.
Make sure to follow him, stay tuned right here. Manny Pacquiao, first run, and Dylan says he ran in a great pace, great speed. Yeah. Yesterday he ran from his house all the way to the top of Griffin.
I know. They told me.
And this is the cool down. Why do you want to cool down with them?
Huh?
You didn't want to walk with them to cool down?
Oh, no, I did. Just that I almost erupted.
Why?
Yeah, because you're running too fast, so I almost puked.
They're pushing you to the limits, Dylan. In LA, you did 55 minutes. Hey, he's going to go to school and have a great story. While you guys were at home watching cartoons, sleeping, I was running with Pacquiao.
Yeah.
And Manny went in great pace today.
Yeah.
Looks sharp.
By the way, congratulations on your son. He's going to the Army.
Yeah, I saw him. The Army.
Thank That's God. Awesome. Is he going to box for the Army team?
Nah, he's going to infantry.
Infantry. What did you say? Bernie, what did you say?
Still.
Dodging you.
How you feeling?
Oh, man, it feels good. It feels good. I said,
hey, this is Rigondeaux's favorite song.
Yeah. Really?
You can't touch him.
Oh, really? Sweet Caroline. Woo! Yay! So cute.
Oh, yeah.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.